Hi there and welcome everyone to a new Raqmedia tutorial here with Izzedine. In today's video, I will be showing you how to delete your Facebook page permanently just in few clicks. Welcome back. So if you have created a Facebook page but you have changed your mind and you wanted to delete it, task would be a little bit hard to find the way out. So we'll show you in few clicks how to do it correctly or properly. So we'll take this page as an example. Okay. And to do so, you need to head on first to settings on the right in here. Click on it. Wait a few seconds, and that's it. Next, you stay on general tab, or you select it if you are in a different tab, and you scroll down to the bottom until you find remove page, in which we have delete your page. So click on edit, done. Here you can delete page permanently. Click on it. We'll have a message which says once you delete a page, you will not be able to get it back. Are you sure to delete it? So here our page will be deleted instantly, permanently for good, and you cannot get it back. So you need to make sure that you have made up your mind not to recover it later or restore it. Great, so we can proceed now. Just click on delete.
www.raqmedia.com.
Great, and as you can see, the page is deleted and the content is no longer available. And our page is out of the internet or Facebook and search engines for good. Great, and we are redirected to the different pages that we have or that we have created. That's it. So I hope that was helpful to get rid of these extra pages that you no longer use. Keep tuned for our next tutorials. This is your host, Izzedine. Peace. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com.
Bye for now, see you next video.